These tall, lanky guys have a little more whip in their delivery. It's a fly ball into right field. Right fielder's there. He makes the catch. And the Tides are retired in order once again. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left. We're through five. It's 9-0, Charlotte.